Hello everybody, it's me, Legendary Gojira and FNAF Knight 64 here, and today we're playing Sonic the Hedgehog 2 for mobile. This is the best way to play Sonic 2. We're gonna start off clean here. A little clean game as Tails, because I like Tails. He's cute. Fast! Did someone say fast? Sonic and Miles Tails production present. Oh, crap. No tails. To be on your level like this? Can we? Ooh, we just made it under 30 seconds. Still good though.
Little baby tail.
That's your baby tail right there. Ooh, hold up. Sit down, Tails. No, the checkpoint, so this boss is pretty simple. Smoty Tails. No, Tails, run! Tails, run! Oh, crap. Talk about an easy boss. And only got one ring. That's fine. The game says otherwise, but still. Some more Tails. Come on, Tails wants to be happy. He is happy now. Alright, let's move on to Chemical Zone Plant 1. Oh, Chemical Plant 1. Chemical Plant Zone 1. I call it a Chemical Zone 1. Chemical Zone Act 1. Also, I know the game's running slow, as I believe I already mentioned. Again, because that's the software I'm using. If I already mentioned that, I think I did.
Tails is the fastest!
I hope you guys know who Peter Canada is. That's what that is referencing. Main goal is to stick to the right. That's the way we go the fastest. Of course, you gotta be like Sonic, you gotta go the fastest, because that's the fastest thing alive, because you wanna go fast, and if you don't go fast, you're not going fast. Down here. I love the song. I love the song for Chemical Plant Zone. Hope I turned it down. Ooh. Nice. The hundo rings. Small tails. No, bye bye tails. Yeah, I turned the volume down by accident, so I turned it up. Small tails. This level here annoys me. I like the music, but still, that's not enough to get me through this level. It's because towards the end, I hate it. Gotta build up sped, gotta build sped, gotta go fast. Look at his little boy tails. Look how cute tails is. He's like, ooh. He's like, a little wobbly here. And small. Just small. That's adorable. And heck, even when he's balancing. Once we get out of this tube area, I'm gonna show you him balancing. It is adorable as hell. So here's where I'm gonna bounce. Oh, no, down. No. I'll find somewhere to balance off of. Okay, like right here. Wobbly tails. It is adorable. I love tails. He's cute. He's a super genius. And everyone loves him. Boop. Down the hole we go. I'm self-scouting out because it's weird. I mean, heck, if you guys wanted me to do a video of scatting, I could. Nah, maybe not. Maybe not.
No, tails! Tails, no. Tails, no. Go back up, Tails. Come on, Tails. Strip it up.
Oh god, if I don't move, I'm gonna get crushed. Hold up. I forgot that he paddles. I forgot that. That's so cute. I forgot Tails paddles. That is adorable. Okay, come on, land. No, not up, down. This is a lot of flying in this episode. Down, Tails. Okay, just saying, this boss here sucks. Oh crap. That's the one reason why I hate it. It's the floor at the bottom. Anytime I'm like, oh yeah, I got this crap. I'm gonna make it. Oh no, I didn't make it.
Six, seven, eight.
Get on land, Tails! Tails could actually catch up to Robotnik if he wanted to, actually, when you think about it. Boop! Look at all those bunnies and eagles. Bunnies and eagles. Small happy Tails. Here we got a small happy Tails. Yes! Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll continue with... What's next? Aqua Ruin Zone. I'll continue with that next time. So, yeah, I'll see you guys around, and have a good day.